हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू गेट थर्टी। इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट बेसिक ऑफ कलर थियरी एंड मंसल कलर सिस्टम। लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ बेसिक। दिस थ्री कलर्स आर प्राइमरी कलर्स, रेड, ब्लू एंड येलो। बाय मिक्सिंग टू प्राइमरी कलर्स वी विल गेट सेकेंडरी कलर दैट ऑरेंज, पर्पल एंड ग्रीन। And by mixing primary and secondary color, we will get tertiary color. These are the different type of the color scheme. So first one is complementary color, colors that are opposite to each other. Analogous color that uses colors that are next to each other. Triadic colors that are evenly spaced around the color wheel. Speed complementary colors are the scheme is a variation of complementary color scheme. Rectangle color scheme uses four colors arranged into two complementary colors. The square color uses similar to the rectangle, but all four colors spaced evenly around the color circle. The tint is called when we add white color to pure hue, and shade is when we add black color to pure hue, and tone is when we add gray color to pure hue. This we'll understand in Mansell color system. And RGB is considered as primary color of light, and RYB is a primary color of paint or pigments, and CMYK is used for printing process. RGB is additive color system, and RYB and CMYK use based on subtractive color system. So basically red, blue and green are natural colors, but that we can observe in light, but we generally use red, blue and yellow as a primary color of paint. So basically RYB is for arts, CMYK is for printing and RGB is for light. We'll understand color by color system of Albert Mansell. He illustrated the color in three-dimensional space. Mansell determines the spacing of color along the waist dimension by taking measurement of human visual responses. Mansell color system is a color space which is based on three properties: hue, that is basic color; value, that is lightness; chroma, that is color intensity. Let's understand three properties stepwise. Hue measured in degrees along with horizontal circle, which consists of five standard colors: red, yellow, green, blue and purple. By combination of these five, yellow and red present between red and yellow, yellow green present between green and yellow, and these colors are coded as shown in this slide. Next is value. Value is measured vertically on a core cylindrical from black to white. Value is numbered from 0 to 10. Black is at 0 and pure white at 10. Color with no hue are called achromatic color, and color with hue are called chromatic color. Next is chroma. Chroma is a strength of color. Chroma scale runs horizontally and moves from being too strong, that is radially outward from. As we move from center to radially out, the chromacity increases and appear more saturated. By adding value 5 to red hue, we can see the hue differences. Let's put the three values together. That is, value is vertical axis, hue in horizontal axis, chroma in radially outwards. Now we'll understand how to read the charts and notations. Here 5 hues are standards and 5 hues are combinations. Each of these are further divided into 10 hues with total number of 100 hues. Color chart basically specify 40 hues with increment of 2.5. Each color is represented with notation, that is HV by C. For example, 5Y 9 by 12, that is year, 5y is hue, 9 is value and 12 is chroma, So let's understand this in one of the website. The link is in the description below. When you click the link, you will get this kind of page. Here you have to first decide the by clicking in this one of the colors, that is here. We'll click on 5y, then by the value of 9, this is a 12 is a chroma, so we'll get the value of 5y 9 by 12, and also RGB code. Okay, so you can ask your doubt in comment section below. Share this with your friend, and thank you for watching.